that robot always over there? Like, all the way over there on the right side. Felt like that was gonna happen. Please, spoon jump. Spoon jump, please. Thank you. Is a time that I'm decently happy with. I'm okay with being 7 seconds behind. 20 is a bit unreasonable. Lawnmower? What are you doing? Stop trying to screw with me. Why did I extend a double jump there? That almost killed me. No, I almost exited there. That could have been very bad. That could have been very bad if I didn't ledge grab there. Parental. I got lynched now. I got 3 o'clock lunch. And try to eat it while still running. Really? How did that not hit? We'll save time. I got the first one, or second hit, properly. Okay, that was fine. I was aiming wrong. Please get tech storage this time. Hey, what's up, James? Thanks for the good luck runs. I'm doing pretty good.
To infinity and beyond.
Okay, got it. Good. Did hit, which is good, but I did fall off, which is bad. At least I didn't miss the claw, because that would have been really bad. Instead of just a little bit bad. Camera! Hello, camera! Work with me here. Very clean.
I have a laser.
Did I overshoot? I overshooted. It's not quite on the circle, it's slightly behind the circle. Slightly before the circle. I need to remember that. For the token grab. Lost a few seconds to the beginning there, but not too bad. There is some time save later on in the run. I don't think I've actually ever gotten the new puzzle skip in Tarmac on these splits yet, so if I get that, that's probably a free gold. Yeah, there's some time save in Tarmac that should be a gold if everything goes well. And then there's also some other parts that are just floppy in general. Such as this fight. This fight was awful. I don't know what was going on. I don't think I've gotten a proper gold in this level recently. And by proper gold, I mean like the best I can play this level. That was a very good mouse. That was close to not working. Let's go! Yes! I will take that! Alright, alleys and gullies. Alleys and gullies. That level is very difficult and very stressful, so... very happy it went well. And I got a good gold there. Speaking of difficult, what? Why did that happen? Pretty much got everything down correctly in that level. There were like some minor mistakes here and there, but like that's to be expected. But like nothing major went wrong. All the cycles went well. All the cycles were good. I didn't miss any of the mice. I got the ceiling mouse pretty quickly. I got tech storage. Like everything there went pretty well, all things considered. That boss almost went perfectly. Just missed the final shot. I usually get a green laser here, but I think most people don't get a green laser here. Probably because it's slower. Good, got that. Stay up here, grab the coins. Why did that text box get delayed so much? That was that could have been terrible if I didn't realize what was going on there. Okay, not too bad. I tried. Wow, I thought I wasn't gonna make that because I slid. I, like, slid up the hill. Okay.
guys like you. Your defeat will be my greatest triumph. Destroy us like you.
All right. Very sketchy. But got through it. With minimal time loss.
I'm Buzz Lightyear space range.
Camera, no. Okay. Okay, that was really good. I was so scared for that. The practice paid off. The practice paid off. The practice and the testing and the labbing and all the things. Get out of the way, suitcase. Elevator hop and airport practice paid off. I think so, so some bouncy boots. They're hover boots, potato head. Know what you're selling to me before you sell them to me. Audio is muted, toy barn audio is playing. I'm in the bin. Is there a battery nearby? Am I muted? I don't think so. Yeah, I'm not muted.
Thank you.
Okay. Right. Here we go. That's fine. Backup went good. Backup went good. Backup went fine. Three. One, two, three, four. Go. Please work. Okay, good. Good, good, good. All right. Okay. Let's go! Oh, come on. No more verify! This is not verify! Let's go! Nice! Let's go! Alright! Probably gonna be a low 39, but I'll still take it.
Wait a minute. You're tied.
Come on, come on, come on, come on! Let's go! 39-15! And sub 40 RTA, let's go! Sub 40 RTA! Thanks for the GG, Thermal. Thanks for the GGs, James. Whew! That was quite a run. Golded in Elevator Hop, which I have been wanting for a long time, just because getting all the cycles down, not missing any of the mice, getting the ceiling mice quickly, tech storage, all that stuff. Airport Infiltration went really good, like, no major mistakes there. I got puzzle token, like, I got the puzzle token in Airport Infiltration, like, pretty quickly, like, pretty much as fast as I'm... No major mistakes getting the puzzle token there, and then... Yeah, it was looking a bit rough near the beginning, but... Pulled through. And Zurg was a little sketchy, but not too bad. And Ali's goalies too. Massive, massive time save there, just from not being sloppy and practicing it a little bit, making it consistent, not messing up, all that stuff. But yeah, good run.